In this video, I'm going to show you how to add RSS feed to your Outlook. Now, this should be a quick and easy process video. So without further ado, just go ahead, open up your Outlook app. And then in order to add RSS feed, you can go ahead, click on File at the top left. Then go ahead, click on Account Settings. Then after that, click on Account Settings again. Then go ahead, click on RSS Feeds, this tab located right here. And then click on New and add your RSS feed. After you've done typing it, click on Add and it should be added to here. After you do that, you can also change the RSS feed folder, as you can see, if you already have it here. And that's it. You can go ahead, close out. And that's how to add RSS feed to Outlook. This was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.